Today, Hamas warned foreign airlines not to fly into Tel Aviv. They said they'll attack Ben Gurion because it's also a military airport, but no rockets have fallen nearby, and there's been no change in the airport's routine. Right.
Martin Fletcher, as we enter yet another dicey night in Tel Aviv. Martin, thanks. Back in this